I woke up again this morning with a pump in my ass, slowly getting filled with helium gas. Inflatable POTUS with a twist, baby with the phone throwing a hissy fit. Going hyper in a diaper, very big and very huge. You may have noticed I'm a flying POTUS today, and I say, what the hell am I doing blimping in LA at 72? No, seriously, what the hell am I doing here? At the LA Convention Center, drifting over the freeways, orange on blue. It's a hell of a view. Why wouldn't I believe the Saudis? They buy apartments from me. They spent $40 million, $50 million. Why wouldn't I like them? Why wouldn't I believe them? I'm the most honest president ever.